They're just trying to get out of here with a win, just trying to survive. This whole place energized, first by Rutgers defense, which has held an offense that averages almost 40 points a game, almost 500 yards a game, to virtually nothing after halftime. Rutgers' biggest win ever. the benchmark, but that doesn't begin to describe what it means to the guys in red. It's okay to smile, coach. It's bye-bye BCS for Louisville. And a big party in Piscataway.
At her feet was